Coro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
We got hostiles in the area. I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Right by that stack of tires.
Buckle up, people.
Shit, they spotted us. Truck is running off. Watch the gauge. We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up. Watch the truck. We need the shit inside of there. Better not roll this thing.
Ready? Fire.
Roger. I'm engaging Tangos. Your LT's making a run for it.
Quédate quieto.
Fucking hell! Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Engaging hostiles.
Ready to fire. Their ult is escaping. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Coopere todo saldrá bien. Easy. Camine.
I got one Unidad soldier. Close to the parking area.
We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Enemy marked. That's 10 targets.
Eyes on a sniper.
Hang back before they spot you.
The drone is up.
Got a tango.
Down. They're gonna see you.
That's 15. I got eyes on a sniper. Marking an enemy. That's 20.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that. Down. You're giving yourself away. Fuck, they found a body.
Oh,
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel.
Los enemigos siguen cerca.
Have a shot. Engaging. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
Had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Well, you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.